Hello, we're joining you live from Mugello. The first qualifying session is about to get underway, and that will give those riders who didn't make it into the top 10 during free practice yesterday yet another chance. It's going to be good weather for this session, and the heat is raising the temperature of the asphalt considerably, and this will please the riders. They won't have to spend too much time getting heat into their tyres. Welcome back, everyone. The second qualifying session is about to start, and things are getting a bit more serious now, with a place on the front row up for grabs. Hello to all you bike fans tuning in. Today's MotoGP race is being held in the rolling hills of Tuscany, where the Italian Grand Prix is about to start. The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. Everything's ready for the race to start now. We're just waiting for those lights to go out. And the riders will take these last few seconds to focus on the race ahead.
So, the race is...
Grand Prix about to start any moment now here at the Mugello Circuit. It's one of the most technical and spectacular tracks on the whole calendar.